Why did the people pay so much rent in the dense metropolitan? Because it was more convenient to go there. But why do you need, a very expensive real estate to bring the traffic of pedestrian, and who actually get out of the traffic jam? And instead, you can get all those things much, much cheaper. Okay? So logistics industry, the transportation industry drastically have a change. So automobile today, it has 100 years history. That was the one of the biggest industry in the mankind. But before automobile, there were 3,000 years of history using horse
Right.
as a power of transportation. 3,000 years. So 3,000 years of horsepower-based transportation became 100 years of driving the automobile with the gas. Now, that is going to change to driverless vehicle. I call this miracle. I call this miracle. The AI is driving for you. It's a vehicle with a supercomputer.